As we turn the page from October to November, so too do we turn the page on a number of Patriot fall seasons. Men's and women's golf was on the road to conclude their fall campaigns in the cold and the rain. Volleyball was here at the Berg Center, and right here at Horner Ballpark, we witnessed a dramatic conclusion to the DBU Fall World Series. But we start in San Angelo, where men and women's cross country was in search of a conference title.
Saturday morning saw the number 4 DBU women's cross country team take the conference title in the Lone Star Conference Championship in San Angelo, Texas. The Lady Patriots earned their 4th consecutive win of the fall and placed a grouping of Lady Patriots on the top 15 leaderboard. Madison Brown and Marissa Encina paced the team, finishing 2nd and 3rd respectively, to help lead the team to a championship. The men's team also competed this weekend, securing 6th place in their conference championship. Noah Metzgar topped the timesheet for the Patriots, finishing in 14th place. We stay out on the road with the golf teams now, as both the men and women carded their final rounds of the fall season. The men fielded 2 teams at the UT Tyler Fall Invitational, with the A team finishing in 2nd and the B team finishing in 6th. Despite the cold and the wind, the Patriots placed 5 players inside the top 10. Kevin Graves took home 4th place honors with a 4-over par finishing score. He was followed closely by Matt Prescorn in 5th, Lucas Wright in 6th, Ethan Epinetti tied for 7th, and Garrett Townsend tied for 9th. The women's team played in the rain-shortened Lion Classic in Arlington and earned their 3rd win of the year, sweeping their fall schedule. Not only did the Patriots win all 3 tournaments this season, but their winning streak now extends to 7 overall, going back a full calendar year to October of 2019. Julia Garcia was the only player to shoot under par in the 18-hole event. Garcia earned her 2nd career win and was named Lone Star Conference Golfer of the Week for her outstanding play. As we head back to campus, DBU Volleyball returned to action this weekend inside the friendly confines of the Berg Center. The Patriots played 2 exhibitions against Hill College and Trinity Valley. DBU swept both teams in straight sets, and the Patriots also got good news in the form of their 2021 schedule being released by the Lone Star Conference. The Patriots will play a total of 10 conference matches in 2021. Finally, let's head over to the Diamond at Horner Ballpark, where the DBU Fall World Series was decided in a winner-take-all Game 5. After a back-and-forth series that saw fantastic performances at the plate, in the field, and on the mound, the red team came out on top in a dramatic 6-5 victory in 14 innings. After seeing an early lead disappear, the Red Squad tied the game and set the table for Campbell Sullivan to hit the walk-off sacrifice fly in the bottom of the 14th, winning the Fall World Series and sending DBU baseball into an exciting offseason as they prepare for their 2021 campaign.
I thought this was a perfect way for us to end our fall. To have a fall series, we chose to have 5 games. The one thing you worry about with that is if somebody wins 3-0. So just to have it go to a 5th game was a great thing. We've had very competitive all throughout the fall, especially in the series. For this one to go extra innings, there's just so many things that prepare us for the spring. To have this weather today, this is what it's going to be like early in the spring, to have extra innings, just to kind of heighten the awareness of the little things really do matter. And, the stuff that we've talked about in practices, that when you get into a game and you have extra innings, that every base runner matters, the little things matter, and we saw that today. So I think this is a great way for us to go into the offseason individual time that, there's individual things we need to work on, but still it's everything we're doing is to prepare us to win in games. So this was a great thing to happen right at the end of the fall to have that fresh on their minds.
Stay up to date with all the latest news and scores surrounding DBU athletics by following along online at dbupatriots.com and through social media on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Also, be sure to download the DBU Athletics app to your mobile device. Until next time, I'm Mitch Mason.